I think the consulate is where we should go. All right?
I like that idea.
Yes.
That's where, like, presidents and stuff are, right?
Yep. Oh. That's where I'm going.
Uh-oh. Straight to the consulate. You ain't even going to the White House?
Consulate. My nuts. Yep.
I'm sub to your can. Okay. Don't know what that means. I don't know if I appreciate that or not.
I mean, he subs
to your
ass.
Your toilet, man. What's wrong with that? You got the toilet cam.
Yeah.
Whew.
Not like people looking at you where you take a poop. I mean,
you know what time it is?
It's Jackal time.
It's about that Tanya time.
Lasagna Montagne and Jackal have started a private investigation firm together. Yes. Right? Yes. We're partners in crime. We got to sniff out footprints together and hunt them down. Hunt them down.
I'll lead. You sniff.
Yes.
And Hibana.
I'll just take the calls. I'll be the secretary.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
I don't want too much responsibility here.
Hear what he typed.
Everyone, we have to lose. Hey, you're gonna lose. You're gonna lose whether you want to or not.
Exactly.
Exactly.
You're gonna take this L regardless, boy.
Yeah. Shut up and take this L,
boy.
Need to find the hostage.
All right. First things first. On our first case, there's a hostage. Someone has been kidnapped.
Oh,
hostage situation.
Lord.
And my private dick skills told me that they may be in this building.
All right. Let's take a peek.
I know where they are.
I have a hunch.
Confirmed.
I found them.
Yep, they're upstairs.
I found them.
Oh, Lord.
Oh, all right, Lord.
We have to save this person.
All right. Partner Ohmwrecker.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to go in through the front door, the lobby.
Okay.
We're going to circle around and go up those stairs.
Okay, do you see that roamer? Right. There's a roamer up there.
Yeah, so this we're going in right. Where the fuck are we at? Where are we at? Alright. We're not going the right way.
Let's go right here.
Okay, yeah. That leads to the same area. You have a big, powerful shield. I'm gonna let you lead the way. I'm gonna activate foot sniffing ability.
Sniffing ability has been activated.
We're not going that way, Ohm.
Oh, which way are we going?
I have a hunch. Okay. Hunch says we need to go this way. Hunch also said you need to fully extend.
Fully extend that thing.
We're after feet sniffs, not kills.
Let's go.
I gotta sniff some fetus.
Do you see any feet?
I see feet.
Oh, right in the corner.
Hang on. Watch this. Bing! We have our first suspect. Bitch!
Oh, nice. Baby!
Oh, we interrogated her.
Oh God!
I need an adult.
I'm coming.
Oh,
there you go.
Oh, he's trying to stop you from finding the feet.
I will be found.
Pistol?
Where's he at?
I got him.
Give him the fucking private dick.
Oh my goodness.
Give him that private dick.
I did. Find me some more feet.
Hang on.
Oh, I see.
Find that man some feet.
I got him.
Nice.
Oh, good shit.
Did you know where the hostage?
The bathroom has some shit for him.
All right, stay fully extended. I'm gonna check the bathroom. Okay. Something behind me broke.
That's me.
It's Gorilla. Gorilla making all that damn noise.
I'm just making sure I answer all the calls.
All right, private.
Flash out.
Kill the cam.
What did cam ever do to you?
No,
that's
gave
away
our secrets, our
great
secrets. I'm pushing.
Stay fully extended. See what's up.
Oh! Ah!
Oh, never mind. He found us.
He was in there on his drone.
Oh, she was.
He's trying to call. He's trying to call for backup.
I got stuck. I couldn't do anything.
Oh my God!
What the fuck was he doing?
He was shooting you with his yokai. I guess he thought it would just stop you from moving altogether.
It did stun me. It did.
No, in his mind, it was going to kill you.
Good work, CaRtOoN.
See? We're on the case.
Yes. This is a great start.
The case of finding feet.
You're Shaggy and I'm Scoobs.
Oh, zoinks!
What is Gorilla?
All right.
What is Gorilla?
He's Daphne.
Daphne?
Yeah, there you go. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That totally works.
Secretary.
Yeah. Daphne had hella secretary skills.
You need to keep the hostage secure. Fortify the
right, now, look. CaRtOoNz, we have gotten the hostage.
Yes.
We need to bring him home, but they're trying to get him back.
Bringing him home.
Tell you what, this is a good spot right here to put a mirror.
Hello, you guys speaking glass.
Oh, yeah?
Right here, I'm gonna go reinforce up top.
Really?
He just
to put a.
You want me to reinforce from out here or
inside?
See.
From inside, from inside.
I see.
That is a good. That's a great one.
I know. You're welcome.
Oh, that's a really good one.
10 seconds remaining.
Why can I shoot this drone?
Hell, drones are tough right now.
5 seconds. You can do it. Trust me, I've done it. You can do it. Just keep trying, Ohm.
Right,
don't give up.
Yeah, just keep trying.
Just give up? Is that how you live your life, Ohm?
I'm not giving up.
Don't you give up on us, Ohm?
I need a two panel.
We won't give up on you.
There you go. We got it, CaRtOoNz.
All right. Good job.
All right, I'm gonna put another one right here.
You should get in that closet, though.
Yeah.
Or should I come get in that closet?
I mean, I'm up in the closet.
I'll go get in that car. Oh, gorilla's at the window?
Yeah, I'm at the window.
Oh, we got a panel over here that's wide open. Or that's unsecured.
Alright.
Let's see what's... Oh, there.
I'm watching garage and or stairs.
I'm watching for... Oh, gorilla, you're watching that too, right? Oh.
Yeah, Ash through the skylight and then she went back up. That was weird.
Alright.
On the roof and we're in the basement. I heard a habano.
Where the fuck are all the explosions?
Hatch.
Oh god. Gorilla, your hatch is open.
Yep. Get the fuck out of here.
Well, they've got access to the window now.
I know, but it's from like the inside, so we're not outside, so we're kind of safe.
Gorilla, I'm watching that too. Don't do too much, please.
All right, I'll just move away.
What are they breaking?
They tried to break something and I jammed it, so it must have been the hatch for whatever fucking reason.
Alright, I'm taking the long way around.
I think they blew the other hatch in the corner of the room.
Okay. Fire style's over there, I'll let him cover that.
Okay, one dropped down, I killed him. Oh. Was that a drone?
Oh, they popped this hatch on the back alley.
There's a drone in. Shit, they just opened our... They opened our window.
Fucking fuse behind you. Oh, move. God damn it, bruh. How many bullets did you take, bruh? Alright, fuse is injured. There's another one out there.
Yo, my bad.
Alright, I got him.
Nice.
Fuck!
Good shit.
I killed one. Ashes at the spiral. She killed me at spiral.
Okay.
Ah, shit. She knew I was there.
She's doing this weird yo-yo shit where she was going like up and down, so I just stopped watching her.
I like watching Ash when she goes up and down.
Oh, yeah. I mean, there wasn't a pole, so I didn't know.
Oh, she's right there.
Where? Oh, up
high? Yeah, but she's running. Like, she just ran by. She's on back staircase. Square staircase.
Okay.
Going down.
Watching it.
She's probably going to.
All right,
ash.
She's in main lobby here.
Oh.
Okay.
She's in closet where the hatch is. All right. She's out of closet. She's running by circle desk. She's coming towards spiral staircase.
Does her mom know that she got out of closet?
She's at spiral.
Lost her. She should be. Main lobby, I think.
Can you looking. See spiral?
Alright, I'm gonna just cover this hatch. Cause she's gonna run through the front door, come through a hatch.
There you
nice,
go.
Nice, guys.
Eliminated.
Good job.
She jumped in through the hatch.
Yep.
I didn't even hear her fucking land.
Yeah. She's a light one, you know?
Alright. Home.
She's doing the whole lot.
We're back on the case. I'm getting the Montagne.
I got a smell. Yeah. I gotta smell some feet.
Oh. You didn't get enough last time.
I didn't.
You
I
didn't
did
get
not.
Your fill.
I almost thought you said something else, but luckily I heard the feet.
the feet.
You know, fire style, he actually has a feet scented respirator. He just sniffs that shit all day.
Oh yeah.
He's got like a funky sock in there. Filter. My God. Yeah.
You see this chin strap is so that I can put my chin real close to the ground and slide forward on my chin.
Oh my God.
That way I don't get chin burn when I'm trying to smell them feet.
Get like a running start and dive on your chin and just slide on into.
Oh all right, CaRtOoNz. We gotta get the hostage back. I don't know how they got it. We killed them, but they did.
Yeah.
All right. I heard this hostage has the stinkiest feet in the land.
Oh.
And I'm trying to smell them.
That's pretty stinky.
Same spot as last time.
Yeah, same spot. Oh. Fuck! I didn't get to jump. We gotta get eyes on the hostage.
Eyes on the hostage.
Eyes on the hot fuck!
Oh, so close.
5 seconds. Oh, fuck.
So close, guys.
We got him.
Yeah, we found him.
Yes!
Alright,
let's find it.
I just got a hot
door. Are we going in?
We're gonna go the door I tried to go through last time. No, we're not. We're going through this door. Fuck it. You, with the big dick. Where you at? You come this way. Come hither.
Give me a shotgun. Pull out that shotty. Blast that door.
Boom! Boom!
There we go.
All right, fully extend, Ohm.
Fully extended.
You're not the muscle here, all right?
Oh, I am the muscle.
You're the meat.
The meat.
They don't call me the mountain for nothing.
The meat mountain. Oh, yeah, I should be looking for footprints.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, I should. So far, we're clean.
Anything in here?
Not yet.
I'm gonna check.
We should check offices.
Any feet?
Not yet. I'm checking, clearing,
office. Oh, we got one
office.
In here.
Where?
Back here. Oh, he's rushing! He's facing me. Kinda. He's running. Nice,
bitch!
Dude!
Woo!
Alright, let's go. Okay,
he didn't know where she was, Ohm. He didn't know.
He didn't know.
No fetus.
Can right, I'm gonna start bashing.
I got a breach
this?
Charge. Oh.
Okay.
I come prepared, Ohmwrecker.
Alright, let's go. Where's Agent
Wait a minute.
Gorilla?
Wait a minute. Oh! I see feet.
Hold on.
I see feet.
What happened?
I scanned some fetus.
Okay. Behind me. Okay, I'm gonna go around. Don't blow the door. Shit, I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Oh no, I don't have a good way in.
Uh-oh. Oh wait, there are front. Oh wait. There you go. It's clear now. You can come through. Drone's up and running. Got rid of frost trap.
Guy in the bathroom.
There's one in the bathroom and there's one over there.
Right. Shoot.
Can I shoot for that one? No, that's not shooting.
Four last stop standing.
Oh shit.
Okay, I'm gonna fully extend and push. There we go. Wait.
Oh God! Where's he at? Ohm? Any corner. Idea?
Go corner trap him, Ohm. Push him in the corner.
Come here, bitch.
Push him in the corner. Get him caught in the corner.
On,
no! Oh, no! Come here!
Got him.
Got him.
Yes!
Oh, you got him? All right, I helped.
Was he the last one?
Yeah, he was the last one. Yeah, oh! I just rushed the person in the bathroom.
Man, this is why Montagne would be my jam.
I mean, y'all was over there fighting. I just didn't want to shoot you. I was like, hold on, wait.
Whoa, dude, that was a quick win.
I was like, hold on.
Yeah.
Shit.
What the fuck, that helmet,
look at that,
though.
Dude. I'm Boba Fett. I forgot to tell you guys. I told you I was the meat.
One of the greatest bounty hunters in the land.
I mean muscle. I can't even say the shit right. Hey. Here we go.
Hey. Ohm, it's your favorite map. Say it with me.
Yes. Been waiting.
What's the name of this map? Oh.
K.
And why? So why is that?
Because
butt sex on.
Anal begins with K.
Every anal begins with K.
That's KY jelly, right? That's what he's talking about? KY jelly?
Yes.
Okay.
Yep.
Nice. Uh-huh.
Every anal begins with KY jelly.
Oh my God. That's a commercial right there. How Ohm standing there holding that shit smiling.
Oh, yeah.
Don't have your whole face, just like have your mask on with your logo on that shit so everybody knows you. Oh my God.
And I'm going to say it right now, Ohm, if within the next month you haven't put out a hashtag ButtSexOhm merchandise shirt,
bruh,
I'm doing it. I'm putting it in my shop.
Oh, you're going to send me the merchandise money?
Huh? No. I came up with that fucking hashtag, all right? I'm trademarking that shit.
Oh, God.
No, Delirious said it first.
No, fuck that.
Yeah, it was Delirious, I remember.
I deny it.
Uh-huh. Cubicles? First little cubicles.
What does that even mean? Huh? If you're gonna come in with the conversation, we're talking about legal jargon, and you're tossing out cubicles.
look, I'm just saying all the work happens in the cubicles.
Well done. Alright, well, tell you what, I found it.
I fucking told you where it was.
Well, how'd you know where it was if you weren't?
You gonna trademark that shit too? Take my money?
Yeah, I trademark. Huh? Look, I'm trademarking these points.
I'm trademarking these points.
Those 30 points have been trademarked. I better smell some fucking feet today.
Oh, smell these damn feet today, boy.
Follow me, CaRtOoNz. I'm following you.
Okay. We're going down low or we're going up high? I want to sniff on the feet of a guy.
Right here. We're going this way. Over here?
Yep.
Fuck, I cannot see that.
Up and in.
Up and in. Up and in. Up and in. Hang on, I got a shotgun.
Okay, go ahead.
I want you to be in front of me, bitch.
Let's go.
Be here. There you go. And you push forward like a champion.
We're good. Oh, I got somebody. And the hole.
Fuck, you pushed him way out of me being able to fight him.
Oh god, no, there's another in that room! So there's a
fuck
rook in the
me.
Room to the left. Oh shit. That, he led us right into a trap.
Oh, he led you into a trap. You're just like walking to people like the damn juggernaut when you're here.
You kinda have to.
When I'm behind you, I can like use you as mobile cover.
Yeah, I'll slow it down.
Slow it down, baby.
At least against these guys.
I didn't even get a foot to smell. Ohm.
I know, man. I'm sorry.
Ohm promises me so many different things.
Really, game?
That pistol is insane.
Like, fucking A, she's half health.
What
bro.
The?
Well,
what?
Almost half.
Was that a complete shutdown?
Yep.
It was.
I blame it on Ohm.
Yeah.
Damn.
Jesus Christ, he was ready with that headshot.
Blame it on the Ohm! Hey, yeah!
But not calling.
You know what? Now I got the Vector, we're good.
You ain't got no Vector. Your name ain't Hector. You don't drive a tractor.
This ain't your sector. You know what I mean?
Oh, back you know the fuck mean? Up, Ohm!
Yeah? Well, you know what? Last night, I saw your mom and not Inspector.
Ooh.
What'd you think of her gadget?
Yeah.
I thought it was
hey go gadget vag.
Dun 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 dun. Inspect her gadget. Dun 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 dun.
What?
Dun dun dun.
Say nut nut.
Dun dun dun. Dun
dun dun. Oh my god.
Hey, this is a great spot for a wender.
It's what?
That's a great spot for a wender.
A wender?
A wender.
Okay. I got one for you.
I love it. Oh, put a wender. Put a wender. I like a wender.
There we go. Perfecto.
Put it on the right side and you should be safe from getting shot from the windows.
Oh, that's cool.
You should have put it like right here.
Rock.
Oh, well, you want another one, huh? Are you
no.
being greedy
no.
now?
No. I don't want more than one wender.
Why not?
I killed the Twitch drone, so you're safe.
You killed A. She might have two.
Alright, I'm putting a window here. Unknown. Keep it secure. That way we can also see in this room. And pop them if needed.
Alright, well I'm in this room, so. You kind of put it in front of the shelf, so. Well, you can just shoot. Okay, I see what you got going. I see what you're putting down.
Alright, I lit somebody at the spawn, but I couldn't get a kill. Cause I'm bad, okay?
Yeah.
I don't see any activity at that door, Gorilla.
Alright.
I'm gonna go ahead and close this door. Letting the breeze in.
Yeah.
Hey, where's your other window at?
Right in here.
Oh, there's activity at that door.
Activia.
Let me see. Let me know if you see something.
Yeah, I'm looking.
Bitch, I'm creeping.
Unless he already came in. I turned around for a minute.
No, he just broke it.
Activia. Oh. What the, these are the quietest bunch of mice I've ever seen.
I know, they're being super, super tryhardy.
Have we went on cameras?
Yeah, they got all the guns. Somebody. You see somebody?
Where?
I did.
Through your window?
Yeah, but he was at the corner of the door. He was peeking. Uh-oh. Whoa. Nothing since then, Gorilla.
Ooh. Ooh, it was me almost getting my fucking titties blown.
Is there anyone in this hallway back there?
Who died? Oh, he died on stairs.
Oh.
All right. Damn, home. Thermite came in. I got him.
All right, Thermite is down.
I think I said that.
Got Ash over here on the northeast.
All right, Ohm, are you watching the window?
I'm starting to feel unsafe here.
You're behind a reinforced wall in the window.
I know, but my back is exposed.
All right, well, I'm pushing out, so that's why then my back is exposed.
They got a minute left, so... I'm hearing running.
It's me, because I'm getting Twitch droned. Fuck you, Twitch.
Reload.
Oh, gorilla, window. Out here, window.
Oh,
they just jumped in. Gorilla, they're coming to you. Shit. Gorilla's down.
Bitch, the fuck now.
Okay, last spotted, they were in this room.
Yeah, I misunderstood your call out. That was my fault. I thought you would have said in the room. Seconds.
What?
Wow.
He pre-fired.
Time expires in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to go.
Wow, that was bullshit.
Good shit. I misunderstood when you made that call out. When you said window, I thought she was talking about the doorway. She was in the fucking room. So I just ran in like an idiot. Damn, she twerking.
Whew.
That's a dance move.
You don't
right
fuck
there.
With the Vector, man.
Oh, Vector, don't fuck with Vector.
You see somebody coming at you with a Vector, you just stick your hands up.
Hands up.
Don't fuck with it.
Well, I don't want none, boss. Not today, boss. Not today.
I could not.
If you had a Vector, I'd attack you.
Yeah?
Yeah. Like rabid animal. No fear.
I don't
fear.
Think you'd last long, because that thing could fire 25, 40 caliber bullets.
Yeah, but you were so scared about the recoil of a 45, I don't think you're man enough to handle it.
Oh, my God.
What are you talking about?
Oh, my God.
I think the impact would destroy your fragile wrist, and you would fall over.
I never say I was afraid of the impact.
And you would bring it, you would go,
that's
the exact noise you would make.
The 45 was the first pistol I shot when I was trying to decide about getting a pistol.
And it scarred you for life.
No, man. Top floor. I was about to buy one.
Yep. Watch this. Stand! Da-da-da! Da-da-da!
Oh, man.
The funky butts.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
They shot my drone.
They did. Savages. So, are you saying Ohm be running around these streets with two broke wrists? Is that what you're saying, Tim?
Yeah, Ohm constantly wears wrist braces.
What are you talking about?
Like, just in case some stuff pop off.
I used to call, when me and Ohm were in high school together, I used to call him, oh, here comes old stiff wrist.
In high school together? What the?
Oh, stiff wrist. That's why it's called Ohmwrecker, right? Because he wrecked his fucking hands.
Oh God, Ohm.
What was that?
I was shooting at the fucking camera.
Oh God, Ohm.
Oh God.
What the fuck, y'all? Y'all making me.
All right, I'm running across.
Reload. Oh, Ohm got that shield. Ohm's a big deal.
He got that shield.
Are you ready to sniff?
Who just did some noise?
Oh, they got a window right here, dude.
Do they?
Yeah.
Dude?
Yep. Blacked out right now.
If you hear her start to drop it, haul dick and balls.
Oh, wait, do we not have a thatcher window? We got a twitch?
Okay,
no, we don't.
He wasted his C4. Pulse. Pulse wasted his C4, and he went in the room.
Time to move forward.
Alright, yeah, that's not really fuck all I can do right here. Don't fuck this up. Thank you.
Alright, I'm pushing. Alright, CaRtOoNz, are you with me?
No. I'm coming back up.
Biohazard, secure the container.
I'm securing it, dude.
Coming up. Oh. Nice. I'm coming up.
I'm not letting them jump through, guys. Get in here, quick. They can't come in.
I should be able to hold this angle.
Oh fuck!
Good job,
oh,
yes!
Good shit!
Dude, all I was doing was keeping them from jumping over this thing. Look at this shit!
Yeah, they ran around and I was fucking cheating. That's fucked up, man.
Nothing moves the blob.
I mean, think about it in real life. You would just push on that shield as hard as you could. Like that's, I think that would be the solution there.
Nah, I mean, that's a big dude. He's just gonna plant in and he's just gonna be two dudes pushing against
yeah,
him.
Yeah, Rook ain't, like, I mean, Montagne is not small.
Yeah.
That's true. It'd be like trying to push a freaking lead.
You know the mountain from fucking Game of Thrones.
Yes.
Yeah. That's who it is.
I mean, to like fill out for the job of Montagne, you gotta be at least 7'3", at least 340 pounds.
I mean, he's carrying the fucking a tank door.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
All right, guys, we can do
this.
Oh,
yeah.
Armor my fine son.
Armor! I do like where they have the window. That's a good window.
Where did they have it? I didn't. Oh, right here? Right at the.
Oh, yeah. It didn't work, though. I just turned the corner and thermited it. Even though it didn't blow it up. Alright, got a twitch drone.
Nice. You know? Nice. Very nice. Matter of fact.
Hey, window's up for you.
10 seconds left.
Oh, that's too far. Oh no, I still work. You can watch stairs. That's good shit.
Get armor.
Biohazard
container.
It's
armor.
No, it's secure.
The armor we be getting.
Fuck.
I put a window up here.
We got a glass.
Getting on cams?
That fart sounds scary.
Can you watch the stairway for me, then, CaRtOoNz?
No. Cannot.
What did they just bust?
I'm trying to figure out.
They're not pushing rooftop, they're pushing another way.
I hear shit.
They're the second floor. Oh no, they're pushing out of B. They're pushing objective side. Just broke a window.
They're coming upstairs. They just shot camera.
Yep.
Who was that?
Down at the bottom of the stairs.
Alright, that might have been him.
What's happening? Oh, gorilla, can you watch that window?
Yeah, I got you. Oh, it's a glass. Fuck.
Okay. Oh, CaRtOoNz is down there. Oh shit.
Fuck.
What happened?
They're on the far end of the building on the west side.
Op 4 has found the biohazard container.
Shit. Gorilla, are you still watching it?
Yeah, but I mean, they have a glass and they got somebody who's just switches over here as well.
They still got CaRtOoNz died from down here.
I think we got the twitch drone. Fuck no, we didn't. Lag!
Oh, that CaRtOoNz shit.
Hey! You shoot my dead body?
I desecrated it.
You know what? Like, some friends you are. Here comes the drone. He can't get up though.
Attacked Ash, but not anything significant.
What is happening?
People are getting shat upon, Ohm.
Fucking Black Bear's out there, Ohm. Be careful. It is Black Bear. I broke his shield, but that shit don't matter. Twitch is out there twitching Black Bear.
Glass.
I just saw Ash back here.
Someone's in behind you. Let me help.
Bro, we don't need to keep peeking the same way.
Go in your closet with your window.
Tapping C4. C4.
Nice. Yeah, this is a good spot. I like this.
Yeah. Oh.
Okay. Do it. Wait.
Where is it?
Don't. Someone's in.
Twitch is in.
What the fuck?
You shot too soon.
Oh, she's almost dead.
She's so lit.
Where?
The hallway.
That's where she was. Someone's outside. Someone's outside left on the drone. He's gonna peek you hard. Nice.
1v1.
It's Blackbeard. He's inside. You're
right.
Oh, fuck.
He was in that back corner.
Mission failed.
Yep. All friendly.
And he was right beside you.
Oh shit.
I thought he was further up. Oh fuck, I could have got an angle on him too.
Yeah. Damn.
And right, he was lit point. Too. I had broken shield earlier, but fucking, you know.
I haven't got a good whiff of feet.
You need it.
You're not fiending for it.
I just need a little feet.
All I need is some feet to
All sniff. I really need is to smell some feet.
I just wanna sniff them feet, girl.
Ooh, girl. Let me sniff your feet. Let me clip your toenails. Let me wash your socks with my mouth.
I was gonna say, that'll get rid of all the good foot stink on them socks.
Yeah. Yeah,
well, I had that foot stuff.
Nibble on what?
The bunnies.
All right.
It's like the
oh wait, their basement.
Bunions. No, bunions taste a lot like Funyuns.
That's what I've heard.
I don't know. I mean, I love Funyuns. I ain't never ate a bunion, but surely you just.
Funyuns about the best shit in the world.
Ain't it though?
Fucking delicious.
But. Unfortunately, they are simply loop-shaped Captain Crunch.
With a little onion Crunch. Flavoring on it?
Yep, and they fucking destroy the roof of your mouth like...
Oh, God, yes.
They're abrasive as shit.
They give no fucks about your mouth.
Like sandpaper-covered rocks.
I know, doesn't it suck? They're so tasty, but they're harsh.
And the next day, you're like, why is my fucking mouth bleeding?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. But how did my mouth get destroyed last night?
You know, they say Funyuns are harsher than chewing tobacco.
Oh, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Not really. I just made that up.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Okay, we got somebody right through the
bitch,
door.
The fuck inside! I shot him up in his ace hole.
Alright, I'm pushing.
I opened up one of the mirrors bears.
C4!
Ouch.
Corner of the room. Okay, guys.
Hot potato! Hot potato!
Hostile activity neutralized.
Uh oh. He's in.
way to get around.
Are you fucking shitting me?
Nope, I would never shit you.
I got him!
Oh, his footprints just disappeared.
I'm not letting him in. Okay, you got him covered?
He's down.
Good
job.
Oh,
you son of a biscuit!
Yes! Good work, guys. That's the Montagne push, baby.
You see me down him, and here you come.
Motherfucker, I didn't see shit. I shot him.
Take that fucking visor off so you can see me.
Listen, Boba Fett's gonna have to whoop a bitch. Okay.
You got one assist, Gorilla.
Yeah, that
one.
Was it. Because that was
Boba
supposed
Fett's
to be my fourth
house,
kill.
Baby.
Did you see that kill cam? Huh?
Yes,
you
I saw it. I saw him fall to the ground, and that's how you shoot him with your shotgun.
He fall to the ground when I shot him in the back with the shotgun.
Oh, no. Well, how'd I get the assist then, son?
They got it early in the game.
Look, I know you want to sniff his feet real
look,
bad.
I cannot Yay. Hear people that are below me on the scoreboard.
Oh, my God. If I would have got that kill, I wouldn't have been below you, though.
If.
Oh, my fuck. That's why you took it, because you wanted to sniff his feet.
And I did.
Keep me below you. I was trying to hold a black man down.
I'm just trying to sniff a foot.